For grief, you'll find it comes in the waves. In the beginning, the waves are 1 foot, are 100 feet tall, and crash over you without mercy. They come 10 seconds apart and don't even give you time to catch your breath. All you can do is hang on and float. Somewhere down the line, it's different for everyone. You'll find that the waves are 80 feet tall or 50 feet tall, and while they come, while they still come, they came further apart. You can see them coming for the most part and prepare yourself. An anniversary, a birthday or Christmas, or going back to Davis Park. When it comes, washes over you, you know that somehow you will, again, come out the other side. Soaking wet, sputtering, still hanging on to something, some tiny piece of the wreckage, but you'll come out. The waves never stop coming, and somehow, you don't really want them to. And other waves will come. And you'll survive them too, if you're lucky. You'll have lots of scars from lots of love and lots of shipwrecks.